IT firm Cyient on Thursday reported a 10% decline in consolidated net profit at Rs 81.4 crore for the June 2020 quarter as compared to Rs 90.5 a year ago. Its revenue decreased 8.9% to Rs 991.7 crore for the period against 1089 crore in the first quarter of 2019-20. Cyient Managing Director and CEO Krishna Bondapao stated, quarter first results were better than their expectations, where they recorded a revenue of $130.6 million, which was lower by 11.6% quarter on quarter and 15.1% year on year in constant currency. The company saw more significant wins in both new businesses and existing clients in June 2020 quarter that will help strengthen Cyient's revenue outlook in the coming quarters. Company's outlook for the quarter second remains positive and they expect growth to return in all the industries except aerospace, which will degrow further in quarter two. Cyient Limited is engaged in providing software-enabled engineering and a geographic information system services. The company segment include data and network operations, engineering, manufacturing, industrial products and product realization.